Very tragic, Bill. Thank you.
Now to a developing story in the greater Third Ward, where a man has died after he was shot in the head. This happened along Martin Luther King Boulevard near our Villa Lane. Police say that shooting was called in around 5:15. Right now, it's not clear what led up to the shooting, but investigators say they are looking for a suspect.